This for a cook?
Thank you.
can get data to override machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one. sandstone. It's green like blaze, but it's hard and shiny. Wonder if merchants would be interested. Machine. It must be a bristleback. Maybe Erend took it down? Ground soaked with acid. It must be chain scrape. Drew said I could get my bow upgraded in there. Might be able to tinker with my other gear, too. I think I can climb up this cliff. I wonder if there's anything interesting at the top. Ugh. segment would work well on armor. Your watchtower. I want to know what's inside. This for later. Okay, almost there. Device. The metal reflects the sun. Send a signal? Looks like some kind of lens. Guess I'll keep it. I can pull that. Thank you. think it'll connect. Too short. I can almost see the entire valley up here. No wonder the Carja built this watchtower. I'll save this for a dyer.
Outlander approaching.
Is that the Savior?
Wanna come in, Savior? Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Joroth's orders.
Good enough for me.
By the Forge. Petra? Aloy, what are you doing here? About time there was something worth looking at in this dump.
It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. Machines, work stoppage.
Oh, those are just the latest malfunctions. Chainscrape's always been a few tools short of a kit. And right there is the biggest tool of all.
Our land, not our problem. The Bristlebacks are everybody's
problem. Roland?
You've heard of him?
Yeah.
But he's a story best told over a cold beer.
Petra. I'm just passing through. I'm headed west.
Oh.
There's an embassy at Baronlight I need to make happen, and then I keep moving.
Ah, of course. Bigger gears to grind. Well, Flamehair, good to see you. Gotta move on.
Petra.
But if you want a cold beer and a few laughs with an old friend, come find me at the brewery. Your choice.
Well, this old one guy sounds like trouble. Maybe Petra could use some support. But first things first, I need to find that workbench and upgrade my bow.
Don't you think I forgot that? Maybe finally someone who will outdrink me, huh?
Round! What are you saying? I wrestled a snapball once. Yes, I did.
Your bitch is free.
You need to take your
okay.
Thank you.
as I walk in a straightish line.
Thinking of upgrading that gear? Workbench is all yours.
Shop looks closed.
Yep.
Can I still use the workbench?
I ain't gonna stop you.
Shards, fair and square. You ever wonder if this is worth it? Missing these moments over a few shards? Shards, you're gonna buy a better.
You know what we are on the same side here? The bristle.
Bit baby now, but we'll talk soon.
You call a few squirrels.
Sent them straight to here.
Okay, shoot. What's this?
No harm.
Nice, sharp as ever.
Hope to catch you soon. Hey, I thought you'd left by now.
Give it a rest, would you?
What do you want, Aldhund? Some kind of payment?
My dear magistrate, you think I can be bought? If you want that whistle blown, all you have to do is have your soldiers remove the bristlebacks and sign the concession decree. Face it, what other choice do you have?
Hi.
Savior. What auspicious timing. Might we discuss a matter of importance to the Sundom?
We might. Later.
Very well. I shall be waiting.
So, the Savior herself. Walloper of Durval, Gutter of Hughes.
Maybe.
I've heard many tales of your beauty and heroics, my fierce lady warrior. Olfant Freehold. At your service. So, what could have dragged you away from the fine silks and wine of Meridian to this smudge of a settlement? Your saviorly attention must be needed elsewhere.
I'm here for the embassy and...
The embassy? Why, by the forge. Ah. Greater gears for greater matters. Guess that means you'll be moving on.
Once I've dealt with any problems around here that need my saviorly attention.
Ah, the bristlebacks, of course. Got to get rid of them if you want that embassy to take place. Well, best get to it, hey? And off you go.
Not so fast. You ordered the work stoppage?
Indeed I did. We're laborers, not soldiers. Until the Karja clean up their mess and give us the fair deal we deserve, I'm not risking Oseram lives!
Fair deal? You mean your concession decree?
It's not my decree. It's on behalf of all the good Oseram laborers of this land who do all the backbreaking work, while only the Karja reap the rewards. All we're asking for is the ability to share in this prosperity for a land worked by the people, for the people.
Right. And just how much would be your share?
Only an amount appropriate to my contributions to this community, of course.
If Chainscrape is on Karja land, shouldn't a Karja be in charge? Who appointed you?
The sensibilities of good Osram folk, of course! You think a Karja can head this whole venture? Ha! Ah! The Magistrate can barely make the trek from Barren Light without losing a few screws.
So you have no real authority, then? People only follow you because you say so. Loudly.
Anyone who has followers has authority. I've been with Chainscrape from the beginning. I mean, I'm practically its founder, and its honest folk know I'm indispensable to its success.
You said you founded Chainscrape. Somehow I doubt that.
Practically founded, I said. I alone saw its potential when it was just a smattering of tents in Barren Light's shadow. I invested in the mine, convinced some friends back home to do the same, and here we are. You could say Chainscrape is what it is, thanks to me.
Oh, so you're not just standing around and profiting off everyone else?
Not at all. Sure, I make a little return on my investment here and there, but my main priority, as it was from the beginning, is to look after the well-being of these honest, working Osram.
Where's the whistle?
Right in the middle of town. But with the threat out there, I'm not endangering innocent Osram lives.
I'm going to clear out the bristlebacks. And when I'm done, this valley is going to get moving.
If that's what it takes. Until then, I'll keep looking after the safety of these good folk.
Just be ready to blow the whistle. Better see what that Karja magistrate wanted. I bet he's in the tavern.
Hey, Milda, I took some of your stew last time I went into the wilds. It kept me going for a week. Felt like I could have put a strider in a sleeper hold.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sounds like you're serving up some impressive provisions here.
Not again. You can have the discount too, but you'll have to come back later.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Ovin didn't send you?
No.
Oh, my apologies. It's just that his minions won't stop pestering me. Now I've even worn out my special grip. Since I'm in the midst of a crisis, perhaps you could skip to what it is you wanted?
Some of your food?
Of course.
Your last customer mentioned your cooking really kept him going out in the wild. Where I'm headed, I could use some of that.
I would be happy to oblige, especially since you have the decency to ask pleasantly.
But?
But my special groove griddle is no more. Without it, I can't cook any of my signature dishes. I hate to think what'll happen when I'm forced to refuse Olvin or his goons. Even if I already had the right ingredients, there's nothing I can do. Unless you can source me a temporary replacement?
What do you need?
For the ingredients. A few pieces of decent wild meat, and I'd say a big handful of bitter leaf stems. That'll do. As for the griddle, a corrugated metal panel might suffice until I can have a new one forged. You'd likely find one in a scrounger pile if you follow the river to the northeast. Don't worry, I'll clean it first. You'll have no issue finding boars and bitter leaf on your way. Assuming you're as much a hunter-gatherer as your clothing suggests.
Thanks, Smildiff. I'll keep an eye out.
So that's what gratitude sounds like.
And don't let anyone push you around, okay?
If you say so.
Savior, thank you for taking the time, and my condolences that you had to endure Olvan's bloviating.
I've dealt with worse. It sounds like he's really trying to put you over the barrel.
The idea that the Carja purposely let Bristlebacks into the Daunt, it's completely absurd. But the louder and longer he says it, the more support he'll get for his damned concession decree.
How did the Bristlebacks get into the Daunt?
No one knows for sure. The first report of them came from west of the quarry. But unless they have wings I don't know about, I don't see how they could have come over the mountains.
No other way in.
The only way I know about is Baron Light. Look, if you can get to the bottom of this, I can offer a considerable bounty in return. Help me shut Olvind up.
How did you get stuck out here?
I asked for the posting, believe it or not. Overseeing the entire valley on behalf of the Sun King? It was an honor. Is an honor, I mean.
But your job would be a lot easier without someone like Olvind blasting hot air all the time?
Olvind's not going anywhere. He's been around longer than I have. Even fancies himself the founder of Chainscrape. I'll find a way to live with him. I have to.
You said the Bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry?
Yes, according to one terrified laborer, said the ground trembled before they came charging down the hillside. He took off and ran all the way here.
Good place to start looking, then.
If you learn the truth, maybe Olvind will stop blaming the Carja for every problem under the sun, and maybe then he'll actually focus on rebuilding Baron Light instead.
Drinks later. Thotnar stayed in their sacred land.
To learn how to override machines.
your gear still?
Better than sticking around a bunch of elder lots of smart.
Next thing I know, I'm running around naked with an apple in my mouth and an arrow sticking out of my ass cheek.
Exactly where I'm meant to be.
Where are you off to? The area is rigged with tripwires.
Hey! You! Make it worth your while if you kill these scroungers!
That's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwire.
Hmm.
thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but sheen hunting's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
Let me guess. Olvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got in all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. He just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So I'm headed south. I should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus.
Fight.
Could try my focus, see what it picks up. If my focus can show me anything.
Something else you needed?
I should keep moving.
Yeah, I'll ramble all day if you let me. Carry on.
We'll have to worry about running out. Tracks. Through the Errands and the Vanguards.
Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. These bristlebacks are everywhere.
Oh. Now this! This is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid afternoon patrol. Just a hammer. Just a fight. Aloy?
Erend! I'll handle the rest.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
This... who needs ribs, huh? Oh.
I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part. That's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Ah, that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Ugh. Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Ugh. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, well, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
What are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Everything living is going to die unless I fix a piece of technology created by the old ones. And time's running out.
Well, I guess that's the reason, all right. I'm an idiot.
Erend! By the Forge.
Yeah, I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you need it elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
Thank you. It's a ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here? For these soon enough.
I'd like to feel my legs again if you don't mind, Xavier.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Eren mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vardis's delegate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin?
fine.
That from here.
Great. This should be useful. Oh, damn. It's stuck. Some data survived. There's a code for the locked door in this data, but I still need to find a key module. Should be enough wild meat for Mildiv.
no hooking onto that. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. The ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. I haven't found a key module. Maybe I should take another look around. Thank you.
Can't hook onto that.
Thank you.
Good. Can't use the pull caster on that. This will be in my stash when I need it.